Proteus mirabilis is a gram-negative rod-shaped bacterium that is facultative anaerobe. Its motility is swarming when plated, and its staghorn calculi in the kidneys, causing kidney stones. Now, it's urease positive, so it has ammonia, magnesium, phosphate, but essentially, this causes kidney stones, it can cause UTIs, it would have a fishy odor, and treatment-wise, this is treated with sulfonamides. It's H2S positive.